This song was written walking through a graveyard in Asheville about that terrible war we had 150 years ago that tore our country apart. And it's really, it got its beginning there, but it's really about every man and woman who is at that moment. You're such a music audience, I thought I could sing it for you. This is what we hope happens to our soldiers at that moment. This is called Southern Rain.
Southern rain.
Something you know. Something you can sing too. Before I go on, I introduce you to Bob. He's such a beautiful player out of Atlanta. To my right is Park Chisholm, who's a great songwriter in Atlanta. He's so kind to let his beautiful wife come sing with us. He's a great singer and great guitar player. Behind me is Larry Cobb out of Tucson. Teddy Morgan, who is our musical producer, our lead guitarist, great songwriter, great friend. And of course, John Poynton, who brought me back to music, who's been so influential in my life, and such an amazing songwriter, and just kind of my resident yoga. All right, let's sing one together, we'll go home. Thank you so much.